Hello, Ranos here, and welcome to an episode of Monster Hunter 4 Ultimate. And today we're going to be hunting 12 V-Lines and 12 Melynx. However you pronounce that. Why? Because I can. And why do I when I have any armor? Well, don't need it. It's that easy. Well, anyway, how about we start the fun? And here we are. Now, why do this mission? This is actually an event quest that you can download from the online thingy, where you get all the downloadable content for the game. And what do you get for completing it? You get that hammer and those shades for your cats. There is a t-shirt to go along with it, which I haven't quite got yet. But you need 2 tickets from this for each item, which on average you'll get 1, but on my most recent run on it, I was able to acquire 2 tickets. So let's see if I get lucky and get 2 tickets from it this time round. And twice! Not only that, the music's really amusing. Are you little bugger? Yank! Wait, it's the chef of cat, yes. Who was like that? Yank! Boom! Felyne bombs. It's like weed for cats. Well, something. I don't know, it makes them really high. Oh, that's wasted. And you gotta be careful because it affects your own cats too. Why haven't you hit any of them yet? Okay, I've hit some. There we go, that's that bugger flying. I mainly end up running around collecting items because my 2 cats are too powerful. I've got 1 more bum left. And they're sitting on the job. Yeah. Ooh, that's so sneaky. Boom. And slice. Missing every shot there, but never mind. And oh, got that bugger. Oh, 10 left of another type. Nah. Oh, and that's someone beaten up too. And boom. I should really use a blade with longer range. Weird. Anyway, let's get collecting some items and see what we get. And we get a ration. And next item we get is secret stash. And slicey slice. I should use a strong weapon. Oh well. Yank. And yank. The main aim for this is to have fun. I don't you dare try to steal my items. And boom. Oh, that's a thing. I wonder what Isakachu, I can't pronounce the damn name. I came up with it. Isakachu. I wonder what items he'll be taking, because he's a stealing type. Just like these Melynx. And that guy just got hit in the face. Ooh, med kit's at maximum. Oh, first aid meds. Don't dance at me. Oh, sorry, Vatico. Like the wrong bugger in the face there! And 5 more of those ones to go. Ooh, mid-air takeout! Nice. Oh, got 2 at once. Oh my. And that purple spark was the negative affinity activating on it. Yeah, this weapon has negative affinity. Only minus 5%, but, you know. That is mine, you little bugger. Oh, that was down. Which guy stole from me then? Well, that's only a ration. I didn't actually bring any of my own items, so it's not too much of a problem. Well, anyway. Wait a minute. Was he meant to steal the Felyne first? First one, I got Felyne on me. I didn't get that guy in mid-air. Oh well. Was it something I think I was actually picking up on. Well, now you've got my Felyne. I guess it was, that was the item I picked up. And there's my Felyne back. Do you mind? If you know you're going to encounter lots of these Melynx, it's best to bring Felyne. But they steal that before anything else. Anyway, how about I go get some items? Let's see what they've got left lying around. Oh, another first aid med. I think we're gonna need. Oh, another item all the way over there. And there we go for the last one. Well, anyway, I hope you've enjoyed this really short video. And, you know, have you enjoyed? If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for more episodes. And I will see you all next time. Bye-bye.